and today I see only the morning limits in this feeble scattered ironwork that ranges my sleep with legs of violence in the boots of backwards men. I watch them bathed in orange luminescence as the dying sun extols its closing ballad to their industry. I sing only to insignificance. I sing to my foolish mind that lends its arms to chance intoxication. I hold my moth-eaten physicality to the ceiling with the weight of the world's experiment upon my heart.